Nancy refused to make me Eggs Benedict for breakfast again. It's not fair. I'm a good husband. The ones who kill their wives and go to death row get to eat whatever they want.
I'm fine.
People on death row get to eat whatever they want?
For their last meal, please. Yes.
Oh, I could never kill anybody.
No, man, it's just like when that noise pollution, man. Like that damn band garbage, man. No, they seem to kind of keep it, you know, look, man. Dang it, Bobby.
I'll let Joseph listen to whatever he wants. Of course, I'm afraid of Joseph.
Bobby!
Dad, what are you doing? Whoa, I gotta sit down.
What in the heck is on your head?
They're my dreads. Aren't they cool? Now, I know you got a rule about wigs, but this is just temporary until I can grow my own. Just like Johnny Glock.
Isn't that the guy who got arrested for setting a car on fire?
He had